explore. Okay, just Revelio, the game. Oh no, you don't. Nope, come here. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, hey.
Alohomora.
Alohomora. Dang it. What are you doing? No. Rude.
It looks as though Adelaide's instincts were spot on.
Interesting. What? All right, let's just ignore that.
Incendio.
Fire. Treasure. Mine. Oh, wait. Did I complete enough trials for, inventory? Well, combat. What do we got? Claim that. Don't care. Don't care. Oh, excuse me. Exploration. Yes. Come here. Huh? What was that? I just saw him get set on fire.
Hello?
Hello? Dun-dun. Dun-dun. Dun 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 dun. Hi! Hello? Okay, I don't need any more of the potions. I literally grabbed way too many for my journey. Oh, hi. All right. Hello. Oh, damn it.
Dead.
Come here. Fire! Let's get this started. How did the rest of- Excuse me, why are you ignoring me? Wait, oh, y'all are down there. Sorry, sorry! Stop ignoring me! Thank you. Ooh! Fire? Excuse me, what? Take mine. Those are the potions. Rebellion. Whoop. Whoop, hold up. Okay. Let's get out of here. Collect. Ooh. Anything interesting? Grab that. I don't. Wait, hold up. So that's. Okay, so that is not progression. Ooh. Hold up. Oh, wait. Aha! Aw, oh, dang it. All right, cool. That's right. I should also have a trait. Yes. Huh. Interesting. Oh, that's pretty neat, question mark. Oh, right, cool. That's the one I wanted. Wait, hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Revelio. Oh, I could have just taken the stairs. I thought that said something else for a second. I'm not going to say what I thought it said. Dang it. I jump! Aww.
Be Mr. Oaks's wand. Perhaps now he can set himself free. Revelio.
What? My gears are full. What the heck? What the hecky? Alright, I'm gonna have to sell some stuff when I get out of here. Yo, another legendary. Worth it.
Revelio.
Ooh. Mine. Mine.
Ranrock has fooled you all. Revelio.
Another gear slot? Damn it. Let's... Apparently I completed another challenge. What challenge did I complete? No? Did I? Oh, this one. Defeat goblins. Let's just destroy the greens. Ooh. Yo. Alright, so I have no more greens on my person. Never mind, I have a green on my person. I lied to you, I'm sorry.
Hello? Mr. Oaks?
Hey, we found Professor Oak!
Fortunately, I've already found your wand, Mr. Oaks.
Pass me my wand. I can't get out of this damn cell without it. It's my last hope. Please. One.
Oh, thank you.
You did it! I found my wand and... Wait, you're a student? Must get you to safety immediately. It's dangerous.
It's all right, Mr. Oaks. I've dealt with these goblins before.
Dear Merlin, you're either very lucky or very talented. How did you find me?
I'm a friend of Adelaide's. She was worried about your business with Ranrock's loyalists.
Oh, she was right to be. I couldn't go through with the agreement, and when I told them, I ended up blindfolded and behind bars. Been locked in that infernal cell for so long, they'd forgot I was even there. I overheard things. If only I could reward you for what you've done. Blasted goblins stole every canut on me. All I can say is thank you, truly.
You mentioned you overheard things.
Sad tale, really. I think I know where Ramrock's unfortunate vendetta against wizardkind began. Although dragon breeding was outlawed by the Warlocks Convention of 1709, Ranrock stumbled upon an illegal dragon camp. He was young, found the creatures fascinating. He'd visit the camp in secret whenever he could, never making his presence known. After weeks of sly surveillance, he finally summoned the courage to speak to the wizard in charge. Ranrock wanted to join them and the creatures. The wizard happened to drop his wand. Ranrock saw an opportunity. He picked it up, went to hand it back as a means of introducing himself. The sight of a goblin with a wand sent the wizard into an instant rage. He beat Ranrock nearly to death. Ever since, Ranrock has despised wizardkind, sees us all as cruel.
That is one of the shittiest backstories I have ever heard. I'm not going to lie. Oh no, one bad wizard beat me, so now I hate every wizard. That is so cliche and stupid. I hate it.
I'm grateful I was able to help you, Mr. Oaks. Adelaide thinks the world of you.
Oh, and I her. She's become quite savvy to my trading habits, always analyzing my detailed owls. Oh, if only I hadn't resorted to trading with such fiends. A lesson I shan't soon forget. Having my wand back is like being reunited with an old friend. I must return.
I can't wait to talk to Mendez about that. Like, right? Oh my gosh.
Mr. Oaks. Yes, Adelaide. I assure you, her worries outweigh yours.
Oh, I'm anxious to see my dear niece. And then I plan to travel far from here for my next round of trading. Thank you. May life reward you justly for your deeds. Be well, my friend.
Mr. Oaks was lucky. Ranrock's lot would never have freed him.
Revelio.
Okay, cool. Can I... Alright, am I able to... Oh, wait. What's that? I can't even open. Is there a way for me to just get out of here? Do I seriously have to run all the way back? You know what? It doesn't seem like there's any. Let me check quest real quick. Yeah, it just completed it. So, we'll get this one done. Let me get back. I'm going to make this episode short for YouTube because I'm not gonna make you watch. I'm not gonna make you watch me run all the way back. I'm sorry, but no. So we'll cut it short here, and I'm gonna go sell some stuff. You know, and whatever, do the thingies, the whatevers. But we'll be right back.